My name is Nathaniel and I'm the swim specialist. In today's video, we are going to show you the outcomes for stage 4. This is going to be so that children can see what's expected of them. Parents, it will show you what your child will be working towards. And teachers, it just shows you what standard is expected. Here, we need to see 3 floats without stopping. What we'd like to see is a star, a pencil, and a tuck. When doing the push and glide downwards, we need to make sure that we go straight down and not forwards. The swimmer should be able to put both hands on the floor. Here, we would like the swimmer to use one float to help them. And what we are looking for is a flutter kick on their back with their arms extended, making sure the legs are close together and they make small splashes with floppy ankles. The swimmer has to demonstrate a 10 meter front crawl leg kick. What we want to see here is the arms extended onto a blue float, making sure those legs are close together, small splashes with floppy ankles. The swimmer here has to demonstrate a butterfly leg kick for 10 meters. This is where their legs are close together, they come up and down together, making splashes to push the water away. The swimmer here has to perform a breaststroke leg kick for 10 meters. What we'd like to see here is making sure the ankles come up together, the feet are turned out, and they snap together so that the swimmer can glide. Can the swimmer scull backwards for 5 meters using their palms and fingers whilst pointing their toes? Can the swimmer travel backwards and then log roll onto their front with a smooth transition? And then log roll onto their back with a smooth transition. The swimmer has to perform any stroke for 10 meters at a good standard. We recommend doing backstrokes because it's the easiest. Thank you for watching today's video. We hope you've enjoyed it. What we've shown you is all the outcomes for stage 4. Now, once the swimmer has completed stage 4, the next stage is stage 5. Make sure that you like this video and comment anything that you found useful, and then make sure you subscribe so you can be notified of future videos.